So I want, if you want, contact dunks or dribble dunks. So if the first one you want contact dunks, make a slasher and upgrade him to dunks to like a lot. That's what I did. He's a 62, so you'll get your overall to 62. All right, once you hear, you go to your My Player Lab. If y'all subscribe, if y'all new, drop a like, subscribe. If y'all already subscribed to me, just drop a like and tell all people of your friends to subscribe to me and check me out. So anyways, what you want to do is go to your gameplay, dunks and layups, dunks. So you can pick any one. I already bought all of them, so like, so I need to get, I'm trying to get quick drop one hand. I'm trying to get that. So what you want to do is do that. Go to add VC. And double tap home button from the PlayStation button. To load in your thing. You should get an alert message saying certain features require a connection to, yeah, all that. Press OK. I could show you that if it's not fake, because I'm not editing, I can, that's not like Photoshop. So what you want, so you go to your player that you want the dunks to go transfer to. So mine's a pure playmaker. I could show you proof that I have all the slashers dunks that I'm not supposed to have from a pure playmaker. As you can see, I have all badges, 19 badges, 3 Hall of Fame, and 14 maxed. 92 overall. About to hit 94 soon. So check me out. Yeah, once you load in your player, you just want to skateboard or just run over there. Huh? Mountain Dew already started? Oh my god. So yeah. So anyways, we'll go do that later on. I'm gonna make a video of that later on. So yeah, let's just get started. I don't even think people are gonna play Mountain Dew, cause like, I don't know if this is the last day. Yeah, I'm gonna start playing. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go to Mountain Dew after this video. It's your boy DLCHD. I'm not out yet. I'm just showing, got an intro. So if you once you there, you go to the barbershop. So you can see it's my items are still there. It's glitched from the barber. See, what you're gonna do is buy it. So what you want to do is go to your My Prayer Lab. You go to your My Prayer. I can once you did the glitch, you see if your animation is in your item shop still. And if I can show you what dunks do I have to make sure it's not Photoshop. Go to dunks, NBA. You can see I got every dunk. I got a contact dunks. So yeah. So yeah, as you can see, it works. See the other, I'm out. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a like if you're new. And I'm out.